Driving is a privilege, and it comes with a lot of dangers. That's why Buckle Up Georgia and Ford Driving Skills for Life have teamed up to share a few tips on how to keep you and your loved ones safe while on the road. This week, we're joined by Amin-Ra Shabazz of Grayson High School to learn about the importance of seatbelt safety. It's the first thing we should be doing as soon as we get in the car, and sometimes the first thing we forget, and that's seatbelts. Jeff, talk to us about seatbelts.
Seatbelts are the most important thing as far as personal safety in the car. I would suggest doing your seatbelt and your other driving adjustments before starting up the car. You know, you just get into the habit where you hop in, seatbelt, before you start. Well, shall we go? In 2017, it's estimated that 14,000 lives were saved by using the seatbelt. It may not have reduced injuries, but it did save their lives. Most teenagers feel like they're invincible, and unfortunately, a lot of backseat passengers get ejected if they aren't buckled in. So before leaving, make sure everybody else in the car is buckled in, and then you'll be ready to go.
Be honest with me, do you normally put your seatbelt on when you get into the vehicle?
I mean, it's not fully habit yet, if I'm gonna be honest, but I'm definitely been working on it, trying to put the seatbelt on first. I do make sure that the car, that everyone in the car has a seatbelt on before I even think about driving, so.
You sound super confident, and that's what we want to hear. You can be confident when you put on that seatbelt. Did you feel safer when you put it on?
Absolutely. That's what it's meant for. It's meant to keep you alive. It's meant to keep you safe. It's meant to keep you, everyone in the car, protected.
Thank you so much for your honesty today. We appreciate it and hope that you will carry these skills on and on. And remember, buckle up, Georgia.